boys.
All right. Let's see.
Let's do it again. Send me back the other way.
All right. Perfect.
Ta-da!
I can get those gloves from you.
Okay.
I'd like to keep filming and stand right in front of that.
I'm gonna get the stuff and decorate. So you're telling me what I can and can't do, right? So what can I... you got it going, okay. Good. Okay. And we'll take it down,
the bubbly is
cooler. Cool. I don't know why we have it, because we don't have glasses, so... Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Okay, good. Perfect. Got hats.
If a gust comes, all of that will blow, so I was going to hand them hats and thingies when they got off.
Get off, right. I appreciate you.
Let's put those in there and I'll take it up there and then.
You can get away with this. You can get away with it.
I can do it. I'll do it. Just let me know what's coming.
Well, how far away from the equipment do we have to be to... here? Okay. I'm thinking when she lands, we'll just say, happy birthday. Yeah. We're getting it so she... Oops, sorry. We're setting it up so that she's going to have all technical difficulties with her rig.
Nice.
Yeah. Again, well, I wonder. Feels good.
Came in a little faster on this one, huh?
Well, I'm getting the hang of how to position myself. What's the fastest speed? Have you
Yay!
How'd you like that?
Step out. Okay.
So that's the best part of it.
Guys, what's the fastest speed? Do you know? That you've ever clocked.
Thank you.
Do you know that?
Not precisely, but I estimate around 25 miles an hour.
Cool. And what's the fastest you've ever... With a really strong wind in the back, or?
Yeah.
So what is it, weight? What determines?
A lot of the times it's
How you position yourself?
So, I mean, what we like to do is
we
come backwards or head toward the bottom.
Oh, really? I was doing it the wrong way. I'm backwards. She's been going backwards. I gotta do it all over again. Close my eyes in case the thing goes. It might be too far to let's do that. Let's do that. Just clip it.
Somewhere.